I need to know how to fix iPad overheating.
If it is due to spilled hot coffee, the liquid is a greater threat than the heat.
It isn't overheating because of anything that obvious.
Then the next time you leave it in the car, leave the windows down so it doesn't overheat.
This is overheating while I'm using it.
Maybe the iPad is overheating while you're using it as a sunshade.
This isn't a case of solving the problem by going inside to enjoy the air conditioning.
If you're charging it while you're using it, I worry that the battery is overheating. And that's downright dangerous.
Can it catch fire?
Yes, but it could melt down and damage the unit even if it doesn't literally burn you.
So my first step is replacing the battery.
One sign that it is the battery is if the iPad loses its charge too quickly when you're using it.
That means it is converting electricity into heat instead of letting me get 10 hours or so of usage.
The first thing to see is if it overheats only due to charging or overcharging.
All electronic devices get hot over time, that's why PCs have fans and phones have thin bodies. But if it is overcharging, it could cause a literal meltdown in the battery.
Then check the device to see if it is the battery or ventilation. Try taking the protective case off, since that could be preventing it from overheating.
Then it is at risk of damage that gives it a different reason to shut down.
I've read where it can overheat when you play intensive games because the graphics plus processing literally tax it.
Do I have to delete those games?
No, but taking periodic breaks while both your hands and device rest could solve the issue.
I don't think that's the issue though.
If the iPad gets hot and you don't have a burning obvious reason why, get the Genius Bar to look at it. There could be an electrical problem you don't want to fix.
I know, since I've heard of people getting a bad display due to a crushed cable after they took it apart to replace the LCD.
Back in 2012 there were reports by Consumer Reports of the iPad hitting 116 degrees.
My iPad is way newer than that. What caused it then?
One cause was the excessive processing issue, and solved by giving it a break literally. Back in 2012, one solution was turning down the brightness in the settings, but I don't know if that helps right now.
It is at least an easy thing to try.
If it is due to excessive processing, you could try closing apps running in the background too, if not removing them.
I'm not running a lot of apps.
If you have malware running constantly in the background, too, that could consume resources
and power. But if I have that much software running in the background, an overheating device is the least of my problems.
But if the iPad battery or iPad itself is getting over 95 degrees, it is probably going to have other problems in performance long term, so you'll want it to get repaired or replaced anyway.